It felt like tonight was going to be a long night at Staples Center. After the Lakers came away with their first win against the Suns, the Lakers did not come ready to play tonight against New Orleans. Looked atrocious defensively to start the game. But then, the fourth quarter, after being down by as many as 22 points, a special lineup of Brandon Ingram, Julius Randle, Kyle Kuzma, Jordan Clarkson, and Josh Hart, well, they put the Lakers ahead by five. Now, the Lakers did lose this one by 7 points, but some positives from tonight's game, that unit playing well together, specifically Jordan Clarkson, 24 points off the bench, leading the team, and he's played pretty well in his three games so far off the bench, 59 points. He's actually leading the NBA in that category, and head coach Luke Walton says that really what he's most impressed with, because they've asked him to change so much of his game, is just him sticking with it.
You know, what I'm most proud about with Jordan is he's sticking with it, because he was struggling in training camp. He was struggling in the preseason. He just kept working and working. He keeps working, and obviously he's had some nice, successful nights so far since the season started. It's like anything. You get more reps at something, you get more comfortable with it. You trust in what we're trying to do, and you know he's naturally a scorer anyway. So he'll find his own shots throughout that. But it is good to see him start to come out the other side of the struggles he was having in the preseason.
The other positive from tonight, Julius Randle. It has been no secret that he has been frustrated that he hasn't been in that starting unit. Well, tonight, we didn't see those frustrations. He finally just went out there and played the game, and it served him well.
Yeah, I thought it was the best game so far. I think, like any player in this league, I think he's been a little frustrated that he wasn't starting. And tonight he looked to be, his energy level just seemed right tonight. You know, I told him, look, it's not, you not starting, like that's our decision. So don't let that those thoughts weigh you down. Like when you play, it's our call. So, you know, try to do your best, even if you're angry, to go in with a clear mind. And I think he's, you know, like any young player in free agent year, started most of his career. All of a sudden he's coming off the bench. That's not easy to handle. So I thought tonight, though, his energy just coming out in our shoot around today was, as soon as I saw him, I noticed, I said something to our assistants. I said, Julius looks way, way better tonight. And I thought it showed in his game, and he was out there just trying to make plays and making winning plays and playing unselfish. So that was good to see.
When you walked into shoot around today, he just noticed something different about you. Did you come into shoot around with a different type of energy or anything like that?
I just try to have a positive mindset, just try to be upbeat, positive thoughts, all that type of stuff, just try to be a good teammate.
Was that something that you had to challenge yourself to do?
Yeah, absolutely. With everything going on, you just try to, put yourself in the best position to give your team the best, chance to win. So for me, it goes more than just my play. It's my attitude along with my effort and, how I make other people feel. So.
All right, we've got 2 days of practice, so hopefully the Lakers can clean up that defense, and then we will be back here at Staples Center on Wednesday as they take on the Washington Wizards here at 7:30 p.m. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters. All right, guys, if you liked this video, hit that thumbs up button, and even better, if you love our content, please do us a favor and hit subscribe.